So guys, as you can see that here is the list of all the components which are required to mount and to solder on this PCB board. Here are the total number of resistors, 22k resistors, which are total of 9, 10k resistors, which are total of 4, 1k resistor, which are total of 2. Here is one, I'll add one. Okay, 4.7k, which is a total of 1, 33k, total of 1, 1 ohm, total of 4, 470 ohm, total of 1, and 680 ohms, a total of 4 required in this circuit. Now, the capacitors, 3300 microfarad 50 volts capacitors, total of 2, 10 microfarad 50 volts capacitors, total of 2, 22 microfarad 50 volts capacitors, total of 4. You can either use 25 volts or 50 volts or 63 volts or higher in this circuit. There is no issue, there is no problem. 0.1 microfarad, which is 50 volts or higher, and then these were the polar capacitors, and now I'll move towards the non-polar capacitors, the 2D-N or 220N, which are used in the circuit. Here, one thing, in this circuit, here it's written 220N, and it's okay, then you can use these 224 or 220N capacitors. You can also use this in place of, okay, I'll tell you later than what it is. It's not an issue. Okay, and the 220N, total of 5, 104 or 100N, a total of 4. You can either use these polyester capacitors, or you can also use the ceramic capacitors. And then last, 100 microfarad 50 volts, total of 2. And now I will move towards the semiconductors. And these are the 4 TDA2030, 8 or TDA2030 integrated circuits, which are number of 4, the 7912 regulator, 7812 positive regulator, diodes, total of 4, and then TL072 or NE5532 semiconductor IC, the operational amplifier.
So here is the total number of components required for this circuit, and you can design, you can mount these servers within 30 to 45 minutes, or maximum within an hour you can design your circuit. So I'll show you that how you can do this.
Now I'll start to solder my circuit with these resistors. First of all, I'll connect all the resistors, then I'll connect all the capacitors, and then the semiconductors. Okay, I'll start my work from 22k resistors. As you can see, there are total number of 9 resistors, and now I'll solder all the 22k resistors on this board where it is 22k written. I'll gently solder, and I'll cover all the places. I will fill all the places of 22k resistors in this circuit, as you can see. Okay, first of all, what will I do, that I will just mount the 22k resistors in the circuit. Firstly, I'll arrange them, and then I'll solder them. Just by seeing that where is 22k written in the board. You can also configure your resistor places in the software or in the layout which will mail you for your confirmation if you are new at this. So guys, I'm able to fill all the places of these 22k resistors on the board, and now I'll simply solder them on the back side. That's very easy to do.